might have followed the story over the years about trying to restore the airplane known as Scott's EOC.
Thank you.